some underdeveloped land.
Yeah.
Underdeveloped. Yeah. There's a comparative.
Look at the cows. La vaca.
Put a shirt off and then like put it halfway up, like wearing like a little half shirt.
Whoa! Wow! Look at that.
That's pretty. Yeah, that's pretty.
That is.
Look at that little horse.
American, get your ass whooped.
There's no gas.
Kind of got the scatters.
That feels so terrible.
Where's Pete at now? There's a little Holstein cross right there. A little bit of hybrid vigor.
Yeah. Got some Jersey crosses, got some brown Swiss crosses.
You know where they're... I'm surprised they're not scared of these vans.
Welcome everybody. She's really glad to have you.
Okay, bummer.
Red Raiders here.
Ready?
Okay. He's in charge of the little farm that they have here with the 7 years.
De la agricultura.
So the kids come here and they work with the farm part of the
oregano. Oregano.
So that is the smell
like peppermint.
Secondary.
Mm, yeah, smell good.
Bueno.
Yeah.
Because the government doesn't get here, so the government provides the secondary education. It's very technical. Learning
That's a real cowboy right there.
That's a real cowboy.
A lot of them take more than...
Hola.
Hola. So you can have a seat if you want.
Un exalumno que lo vamos a esperar, nos están llamando, que regresó del programa y está asesorando a los muchachos.
So this is the students that are taking part in the entrepreneurial project that they have here. So each of them is in charge of having like a, they do something different. So that they do like dehydrated foods or. As this is pineapple jam. Okay.
Bueno, este proyecto consiste en la generación de piña.
se toma este proyecto porque la comunidad se pasa a la fruta con la...
¿Se qué?
Se pasa a hacer la fruta la a copiar la fruta con los productores de la zona.
Ah, ok, so they started this project.
Nuestra iniciativa no tiene nada de químico, es natural.
It's all organic, so the jam is fully organic.
Y también nosotros lo...
Bueno, es porque ella es una iniciativa de cacao,
de cereales. Te voy a hablar un poco sobre la iniciativa de cereales de mi tierra. Yo fui una de...
Her project is called Cereals from My Land.
Okay. Aquí el cereal que pueden ver es cacao.
So that's chocolate. Yeah, here it's very common to mix chocolate with corn powder, and you put it in milk and you make like a... Similar to like a squeak kind of thing, but with...
What do we call that?
Like malted milk?
Yeah,
it'd be like malted milk.
Este va mezclado con maíz, pero es puro chocolate.
Es puro cacao.
This is pure cacao.
Pure?
Yeah.
Or
oregano.
Yeah. Culantro. Y chile. Bueno, nosotros elaboramos este producto con hornos artesanales.
Mm-hmm. So they all tried it. Their project is pickled vegetables and their product is called La Finca.
Los ingredientes son zanahoria, cebolla, coliflor, pepino.
So the ingredients are onion, carrots, cauliflower.
Look, it's tied up. Oh, there's more than one.
Oh, God.